Good morning, everyone, and happy Monday. Today is my son's 11th birthday. Last year we were in Universal by this time. Today, unfortunately, we have school. We had a tornado holiday last week. So because of that, today became a makeup day for us. So he went to school already. And today was also my father-in-law's birthday. So that's a very special thing we celebrate every year, because for my husband, it's his dad's and son's birthday on the same day. And my close friend Eileen is also celebrating her birthday today. Happy birthday, Eileen. Hope you have a great day. We should catch up soon. And for my today's video, I'm going to do True Love, which is part of the Love Story LipSense collection. It came with red rose and pink prism gloss. I am going to do True Love alone as my first impression for today. I know I have done a few reds in the past week, so I want to give red rose a break and do it next week maybe. So the Love Story collection came with two LipSense colors and a pink prism gloss, and it came, when you buy us a collection, you get the oops remover for completely free. So these two are the LipSense colors, and the pink prism gloss I was wearing for the last few days with any of my colors, because it's very subtle, but it gave a nice pink tint along with glitter. So that was the cool thing about it. And to compare, this is shadow sense size. The actual LipSense tubes are little bigger, as you can see. So this is the difference. So these two colors are little smaller. Usually when you buy as a starter collection, it is $55 for one color, one LipSense color, one glossy gloss and remover if you are a first time user. But with Love Story collection, you get two colors, the prism gloss and the oops remover for $54. Which is a really good buy for first time users. So I'm going to do three layers of True Love and seal it with glossy and show you. So this is True Love on me with the glossy gloss. Actually, it's when you see it in the tube, it has glitters on it, but I don't see it that much when you apply. For example, peacock pearl or metallic plum and all, you can even see the glitter when you wear the color. But here, I don't see it that much. Since it's a gold glitter along with the orange, I didn't see much. I think the closest color would be peach perfect to compare. But from the permanent line, if you see, the closest previously was summer sunset. As you know, this is more orangey than True Love. We had even till orange soda to she's apples, coralina. There are like so many multiple levels of orange that was there in limited edition. But this is very subtle, I should say. And for my face, I tried the new medium to deep CCTM. I think that's my perfect shade. I really like it, how natural it looks. So that is the one I have used for my face today. So due to some personal reasons, I am traveling to India from March 20th for a month. So if you need to try any colors or anything, I'll be available till that. But shipping is always done even after. Or if you want to stock up on anything, please let me know. I can do it till I'm here. And also, as I said, when I'm out, you still have access to me. The only thing is, because of time difference, even though there may be a little delays on the replies due to time difference, but other than that, I'll always be reachable for your queries or orders. So I just wanted to let you guys again, that way you can plan. So that's all for today's look. Have a wonderful day. See you all soon next time.